Roman Baptist et Spiritus Sancti. Amen.
God of power and mercy, in love you sent your Son that we may be cleansed of sin and live with you forever. Bless us as we gather to reflect on his suffering and death, that we may learn from his example the way we should go. We ask this through that same Christ our Lord. Amen.
First station, Jesus is condemned to death.
We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you,
because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
Jesus, you stand all alone before Pilate. Nobody speaks up for you. Nobody helps defend you. You devoted your entire life to helping others, listening to the smallest ones, caring for those who were ignored by others. They don't seem to remember that as they prepare you to put you to death.
Second station. Jesus carries the cross.
We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Because by your holy cross we have redeemed the world.
Jesus, as you accepted your cross, you knew you'd carry it to your death on Calvary. You knew it wouldn't be easy, but you accepted it and carried it just the same.
Third station. Jesus falls the first time.
We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you,
because by your holy cross we have redeemed the world.
Jesus, the cross you have been carrying is very heavy. You are becoming weak and almost ready to faint, and you fall down. Nobody seems to want to help you. The soldiers are interested in getting home, so they yell at you and try to get you up and moving again.
Fourth station, Jesus meets his mother. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Because by your holy cross we have redeemed the world.
Jesus, you feel so alone with all those people yelling and screaming at you. You don't like the words that they were saying about you. You look for a friendly face in the crowd. You see your mother. She can't make the hurting stop, but it helps to see that she's on your side, that she's suffering with you. She does understand and care.
Fifth station. Simon of Cyrene helps Jesus to carry his cross.
We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you,
because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
Jesus, the soldiers are becoming impatient. This is taking longer than they wanted it to. They are afraid you won't make it to the hill where you will be crucified. As you grow weaker, they grab a man out of the crowd and make him help you carry your cross.
Sixth station, Veronica wipes the face of Jesus.
We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Because by your holy cross we have redeemed the world.
Jesus, suddenly a woman comes out of the crowd. Her name is Veronica. You can see how she cares for you as she takes a cloth and begins to wipe the blood and sweat from your face. She can't do much, but she offers what little help she can.
Seventh station. Jesus falls the second time.
We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Because by your holy cross, you have redeemed the world.
This is the second time you have fallen on the road. As the cross grows heavier and heavier, it becomes more difficult to get up. But you continue to struggle and try until you're up and walking again. You don't give up.
Eighth station, Jesus meets the woman of Jerusalem.
We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Because by your holy cross we have redeemed the world.
Jesus, as you carry your cross, you see a group of women along the road. As you pass by, you see they are sad. You stop to spend a moment with them to offer them some encouragement. Although you have been abandoned by your friends and are in pain, you stop and try to help them.
Ninth station, Jesus falls a third time.
We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Because by your holy cross we have redeemed the world.
Jesus, your journey has been long. You fall again beneath your cross. You know your journey is coming to an end. You struggle and struggle. You get up and you keep going.
10th station. Jesus' clothes are taken away.
We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Because by your holy cross we have redeemed the world.
The soldiers notice you have something of value. They remove your cloak and throw dice for it. Your wounds are torn open once again. Some of the people in the crowd make fun of you. They tease you and challenge you to perform a miracle for them to see. They're not aware that you performed the greatest miracle of all.
11th station. Jesus is nailed to the cross. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Because by your holy cross we have redeemed the world.
You were stretched out on the cross. You carried so far. The soldiers take big nails and drive them through into your hands and feet. You feel abandoned by the people you love so much. People seem to have gone mad. You have done nothing but good, yet they drive nails through your hands and feet.
12th station. Jesus dies on the cross.
We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Because by your holy cross we have redeemed the world.
As Jesus hung on the cross, he forgave the soldiers who crucified him and prayed for his mother and friends. Jesus wanted all of us to be able to live forever with God, so he gave all he had for us.
Thirteenth station. The body of Jesus is taken down from the cross.
We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Because by your holy cross we have redeemed the world.
Jesus, how brutally you are put to death. How gently you are taken from the cross. Your suffering and pain are ended, and you are put in the lap of your mother. The dirt and blood are wiped away. You are treated with love.
14th station. Jesus is laid in the tomb.
We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Because by your holy cross we have redeemed the world.
Jesus, your body is prepared for burial. Joseph gave you his own tomb. He laid your body there and rolled a large stone in front of it, then went home. What a sad day it has been for so many people.
1. The Sabbath was passed, Mary Magdalene, Mary the mother of James, and Salome brought spices that they might go and anoint Jesus. Very early on the first day of the week, when the sun had just risen, they came to the tomb. They were saying to one another, "Who will roll the stone back from the entrance to us, to the tomb for us?" For it was very large. But looking up, they saw that the stone had been rolled back, and upon entering the tomb, they were amazed to see a young man sitting at the right side of the tomb and clothed in white robe. He said to them, "Do not be terrified. You are looking for Jesus of Nazareth, who was crucified. Behold the place where they laid him. He is not here. He has risen."
Paso a Jesús. Mas la gente se acercaba para ver al que llevaba aquella cruz. Las heridas le sangraban en la espalda del Señor, su cabeza coronada de traición, y cada paso iba escuchando la burla de aquel pueblo sin amor. Por la vida dolorosa, que es la vía del dolor, como deja vino Cristo, Rey Señor. Y fue Él quien quiso ir por su amor, por ti.
Amen.